Oh, yeah, right on.
That's what got me interested in jiu-jitsu is when she and Pauline were wrestling in the dock.
In the dock, and he saw it. And, like, that was before I actually knew him, but yeah, apparently I was there. She was only there for a little while.
She said 3 years.
Yeah. Like, she needed to, like, blue belt or whatever, and then she had to leave, so she was taking to a grad school, and too expensive, and yada yada. And the Steve showed up. It's so great. Yeah, that was awesome. And he said he couldn't find it, and then I was coming down the hallway and I ran into him. Because he said that they had already been all over the building and they couldn't find us. I hate that when people just, like, peer in and then, like, run away. Like, what is that?
Well, he's trying to see if anybody he knows has been here.
Yeah.
Well, they want to sneak in here and then they go to Kevin and then they come back.
Right, but Kevin is here now. So now we hijack Kevin.
Yeah, we shut down. Well, he sold everything already, so.
Yeah.
Okay, here
we go. Is it row your boat or?
Anita's discovered my weakness for early 90s alternative.
I love this.
No, she discovered your weakness for red crushed velvet.
She knew that from day one.
There you go. Are you guys out? Are you going to make like a tree and leaf? Are you going to make like a baby and head out?
Oh, dude.
I'm not drinking. I don't know what this is.
Liar, liar, stands on fire.
I'm not. No, really, I'm not. Give it to him.
We're going
to
make like a shepherd and get the flock out of
here. Ah, get the flock out.
See you in a minute.
Thank you.
See you, Charles.
Right.
What?
for posterity.
He, I don't know, he gave me like $40 towards our flying kitty. I don't know, he gave me something. Well, I tried to give it back to him and he's like, okay, so. Whatever. What? This is a project that he did a long time ago that I was a part of. So it was like a group photo shoot, and he finally burned me a copy of the pictures.
I didn't think for
You met him. He's kind of soft-spoken, dark-skinned. He came in here once and started talking. He's wearing like a maroon t-shirt. If you know him, if you see him, you're like, oh, that guy, yeah. Yeah, it is. And I opened the skylight, too.
Gotta remember to close that before we leave.
Yeah, I know. Yay!
You're a monster, young man.